Guys, we're back. Okay, we played it. We did a couple of more levels and took us a while, a bit, but we still did it. So, I'm good. How's everybody doing today? We are gonna be playing not a new game. This is like the fourth, like, this is part four of Plants vs. Zombies 2. What am I talking about? Okay, so, we did a couple of levels. Sun Garden isn't just for growing marigolds. Can also grow mega powerful boosted plants. Yep, thank you. Alright, ooh, look, we got a little baby sunflower. Yeah, he's happy. Or she's happy, I don't know. Try some more gems to speed her up. Okay. Her. Alright, can I collect my coins, though? Okay. It's a boost. Sunflower is now boosted. The boost lasts for one level. So, does that mean, like, we could get more? Aw, man. They left. Aww. Alright. How come they just disappear when you collect the coins? Yeah, whatever. Alright, so... I defeated level 23. Level 22. So we're gonna do level 23 right now. Let's go. So we only have like 4 more levels? 5 more levels? Maybe 6? Definitely. Actually, never mind. No! Wait, what? What in the world? Who said you were gonna be here? Nobody said you were gonna be here. Who? Come on. Alright, we're gonna need you. That's for sure, buddy. Alright, let me take a look at the graves, though. There's a lot of graves anywhere. Alright. Okay, yeah, there is some graves around here. Okay. We're gonna need you and you, mostly. Alright. I think we're ready. Let's rock. Let's rock it out. Alright. Oh, thank you so much. Please keep doing that, by the way. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's go. Come on, let me just get another one to plant. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is good. This is perfect. This is perfecto. This is so perfecto right now. It's about time that I figured out how to use... Alright, back to the good old levels. Oh, don't even worry. I'm not stopping. Oh yeah, man. Punch those! That's what I'm talking about, man. Alright. We have no limits. I'm so happy about that right now. They should have done that a lot more sooner. I just want to play the game like the good old days, you know? Like, forget about all of these missions, man. Like, come on, I don't like that. Alright, so the sunflowers are kind of just being really useful, actually. Now that I am using them. I feel confident right now, to be honest. We need to kill you. That's what we need to do. We need a lot. I'm gonna just plant a lot more sun. Because they just don't stop coming. Because now, when I get enough sun, they're not gonna stop coming. Alright. So that's a good thing. Punch him. Punch him. Punch him. Oh no. Oh no. Alright. Attaboy, guys. That's what I'm talking about. No, we're gonna save that for the boss. That's probably for the best. Give me more sun. Sun. Get it? Because, yeah, you get it. You get it. I know you get it. Oh, man, this is what we're facing. This is madness. This is loco. Sorry. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's use it right now because I have just one. It's gonna be no problem. Okay. Okay, let's... This is... No, they will get rid of them. I'm sure. Nope, nope, can't risk it. You get... Hands off my beautiful plan. Alright. Guys, we're not giving up without a fight here. That's not happening. Here. Oh, no. Here comes the big guy. Here comes the big guy. What are we gonna have to face, though? I'm just wondering. What are we gonna face? Alright, we're fine. Nothing bad is gonna happen. Nah, we're gonna win. We're gonna win. Let me just see if we can get him anyway. Okay, that was no point in doing that. Look at him. He's just... He has no remorse. No mercy. But guess what? The lawnmower kills you. Either way. Let's go. Oh yeah, you guys did all a good job today. Quick second for those who got hit hard by those caskets. Okay, anyway, let's continue. Oh wow, there we go. Oh yeah, we got the sunflower. Wait, no. Yeah, we... No, we don't. Not yet. Alright, iceberg lettuce. Okay, this weird thing is happening. Alright. Okay, at least this is gonna be fun. I'll enjoy that, definitely. And there's more. Okay. But we, right now, I'm gonna exit the map. Yeah, sure. Alright. Okay, we have these. Okay, let me get those. No more sprouts, play levels to get more. Alright. To find more, sorry. Come on, bro. Do it. Hey, 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 who said you could take a nap? Who said you could take a nap? Alright, fine, you can take a nap. Okay, here, let's not waste our, what we have right now. Let's go to Iceberg Litosa. Hey, man. Okay. Alright, now let's see if we can... If we need anybody. Mm-hmm. No? Alright. Whatever. It's fine. Okay, so Sunflower helped out a lot. She was very helpful, by the way. I do say so myself. She's a real team player, though. I'll give you that. Okay. Alright. Plan your defense and defeat the zombies. Yes, sir. Abraham's trip to ancient Egypt. Alright. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. That's fine. We are gonna need you, and you. Okay. Let's see. We're gonna need... Do we need... I don't think we need iceberg lettuce. So... There we go. Alright, guys. Let's rock. Alright, let's rock. Okay, guys. You know the defense. Let's see. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom. Now, for our line of defense, we're going to be using this, 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 and this. And then, we're going to be planting you, 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 and you. And let's at least plant one of you. Let's plant more here and some of you guys, more of you guys. Let's get more pea shooters up in this place, up in this place. All right, let's get another and let's go. Let's do this, guys. Do you think we're gonna win? Probably not. I'm joking. Let's do this. Let's do this, man. How do we start again? Oh, yeah. Let's rock. I'm ready to play. How do we start? Okay, there we go. Get ready for some trouble. Alright, we just sit back and relax and enjoy the chaos. Not really, but we kind of have to do something. And they just went right through it. Alright, cool. That's nice. But we still have some of these, so that's no problemo. Okay, this is going down really fast. Alright, there we go. Everything is looking not so good. Alright, we're not gonna do it right now. Oh yeah, we need to collect that. We need that. Oh, he's gonna get eaten. Yeah. Poor guy. Oh man, there's more of you? Whatever. Okay, let's use you. Yes. But there's more coming. More of you. More of you. Whoa. Alright. Come on, man, you can do it. I know you can. Come on, come on. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Okay, let's buy one. Buy one. Oh man, this isn't good. I know I wasted them a lot, but even if we still gonna win, we're still gonna win right now. Because either that or the lawnmowers get them, so. There we go. We win. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Two sunflowers. Oh, yeah. All right. Beat 5 adventure levels. That's all I've been doing. That's all I've been doing. Tell me if I'm wrong. Alright, gives us twice as much sun as a sunflower. Which, we're gonna need you, probably. Because why would the game give it to us in the first place, right? Makes sense. Alright. Oh my goodness. What are we in for? Please, let us win. I am scared. I am honestly so scared right now. I don't know what we're going to encounter. What is it going to take to beat this? My taco tastes so close I can smell it. I don't know about that. Beware, User Dave. Dr. Zomba still stands in our way. What does that guy have against tacos and me eating them? He just doesn't like you, that's all. Let's see what he has to say. Bah, my reasoning is simple, yet beyond your comprehension. Now face my Zombot Cyphix Innator in battle. What do you guys think of my laugh? Was it good? No? Alright. What in the world? Why does this game hate me? Alright, so what are we dealing with here? Oh man, I have no idea what's gonna happen. What? 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 Alright, there we go. We kind of got him there. What are we up against? What are we up against right now? I don't know what's gonna happen. Do we remove him or something? Like, what do we do? You're crazy, you crazy Zomboss. You're crazy, I tell ya. Crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, we shock you. Come on, punch him. Punch him, bro. This is weird, dude. I don't know why I said weird, but it kind of is for me. Alright. This is so difficult. This is just difficult at this point. This is so difficult right now. What do we do? I am going crazy. I am nut. I'm going crazy right now. Do we remove him? Remove him. I don't know what we're supposed to do there. Why? Does the lawnmower have any effect on him? Alright, let's use. I don't know how we're playing this right now. This is so hard. Yeah, I hate you, cat. I hate you. Cost money. Of course it does. Why wouldn't it? Why would it not cost money? This is crazy. How are we gonna do this? We don't have any money. This is over. I don't know how we're gonna do this. What am I doing? I'm not even using my plants. I just realized that. Come on, let's get out. Let's let it all out. Let's let it all out right now. Right here, right now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Add this. Add that. Go crazy. Go ahead. Let's go. Let's go. What am I doing right now? Why am I doing this? Why am I doing this? Let's go crazy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. It doesn't matter. It doesn't even matter. It doesn't even freaking matter. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We lost. We lost. We lost. Oh my gosh. He's too tall. He's too strong. He's too strong. The zombie ate your brains. I know. Ew. Ew. Retry. Ew. Alright. Alright. How do we do this? Why is he so strong? Alright, let's just start. Let's just start it up. Just go. Don't plant anything there right now. Look how many things he's putting here. How is that fair? Who said you were allowed to do that, bud? E, buddy. Okay, all right. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, he's actually losing some health. That's okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, we can't plant that. There's more. Come on, plant. Go, 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 go. That didn't even do anything. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Planting one right now. Why? 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 Because that's going to give us something, some time. There's nothing to do. What can I do? Can he, like, hurt him? Somehow? Wait, they're gonna get hit by a lawnmower, though. Wait, no, 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 no. Why? Why? How do you do this? Let me go to map. How can you beat that? How can you beat that? He can just ram on you. He can just go. He's a freaking mastermind. That's literally what he is. Anyway, let's keep going and try again. They made this way too harder than it has to be, honestly. No. I don't know why I did that. No, why you do that? You just had to do that, didn't you? And he just got bigger, too. Wow, really? Really? Just really? Honestly? Had to get bigger, huh? That's fair. That's always fair, huh? Yeah, yeah. That's totally fair, bro. Alright. I don't know how we're gonna do this if we... Bro, we're getting close, though, and we haven't even lost a lawnmower yet. It's a good, bro, dude, these guys are so helpful. I mean, like, they can just do anything right now. They are so helpful right now, bro. I'm telling you, they're the best. They're the best. Okay, go. Alright, okay. Are you kidding me right now? Alright, it's fine. He came and he messed something up for himself, in my opinion. This is so bonkers. What do we do? Thank you. No. Oh. We freaking did it. How do we finish him? Finish him off. Finish him off. Do something. We won? We won. Yes. 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 Oh. Oh, why? Oh my gosh, bro. Bro, give me 1 second to die. I woohoo. We did it. We freaking did it. We're so good at this game. Even though this is the first world, I don't care. I don't care anymore. Let's go. Oh my goodness. We did it. Why is he not? He did. Why didn't he change his appearance though? He doesn't look happy. I mean, he just looks normal to me. Sounds salty taco. Oi. All right, I don't really care about what you said. This is no pleasure trip. Your excursion will be watery and grave. I will be back soon. I honestly think my acting for this guy is really good. What is he doing? The year 1679, the golden age of zombie Parsi. Keep your booty close and your plans closer as zombies take their seas to plunder your brains. We did it, guys. We did it. We did it. Pirate seas. Do we have to? Penny, the pirate key went all flooey. Where are we? We appear to be in the universe. We are outside of time between ancient Egypt and pirate seas. But how fine Taco must wear? We must brave the pirate seas, User Dave. I'll brave anything for a taco treasure. Let's go. We're really doing this over for some stupid taco. Wow, me almost getting my brains out. That's totally fair. So, how do we go there? No. Okay, we're going. All right. Remember, there are still levels to play in other worlds. Let's see what kind of stuff we get. Okay. Look at this. All right, there's the boss. Okay. Wow. Look at all this. We're gonna have to do. I don't know if I want to do all of this, to be honest. Maybe I'll just play a bit. I'm just gonna play it just to play. You know, just to play. I'm just gonna play just to have fun. Mess around with it. Okay, so let's see. I don't know if I want to do this. I don't really want to. I kind of just want to play a bit. Like, just we'll do a couple of levels tomorrow, maybe next time, and that will be like a special part, and we're done. Okay, but let's see what the level has us to offer. What the level has to offer. Oh, look at this. I thought we were trying to get back home and get your taco. But pirates hang on to your parrots and peg legs. Abraham's trip to pirate seas. Great. I'm so happy about this right now. Yay. I am so happy that we have to stay here and. Alright. Let me get you. Wait, no, let's try this again. All right, you, and you. Right, let's do this. Arr, you better walk the plank, sonny. I don't know why I just said that. I can't do it, guys. Whoa, their voice is weird. I like it. Alright. How are we gonna ever use this, though? What? How are we ever gonna... I just realized just now. How will we ever need this, though? Just questions. Alright, how are we gonna use him? Is there, like... I mean, because there's definitely not any graves in sea. In the sea, that's for sure. Alright. I like how they make it easy and not hard from the start. I like that. That's actually really cool. I wish they could say it in a piratey voice, though. Yarr, the brains, mateys. Arg. Time for you to walk the plank. These guys are weird. Come on, at least, like, be... I wish they could just wear, like, a pirate hat other than, like, you know... I would kind of like that more. Oh, whoa, look at that. That's kind of cool. Let me just use this. You know, why not? I actually really like that. Even though they technically get closer to you, but that's alright. Not really. Alright, everybody, bye-bye. Yep. Drop. Oh, you want some of this? Yo. Alright, there we go. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do this. Let's just finish this off here. Only knocked one of their hats. Come on, man, finish them off for me. Oh, that is clean. That is so clean. Alright, we got Mr. Popcorn. I think I remember using him, right? Did we ever use him? No, well, we didn't unlock him as, like, a level for a player, but... I remember using him for, like, you know that scale where you can just get as many as you like? I think that's what we used him for, and he... I might use him. Colonel Polt. Alright. That's nice. Okay. Guys, I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Shiver me timbers. I've always wanted to do some swashbuckling. What is that? I always wanted to pop and poop a deck of my own. Okay. Yes, let's go. I'd hate for him to improvise a poop deck here. Alright. Alright, guys. Ooh, 40 minutes. A little bit too much, if you ask me. Alright. Alright, guys. Grow for me. Grow. Forget about you either. Alright, guys. Tomorrow, next time, we'll do, like, a special part. We're just gonna play for only one last time on the Pirate Seas, and we're done. So, if you guys did enjoy, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications to get new videos every single time I upload. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. And also, we're trying to get to 7,000 views, so if you want, watch more videos if you like, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.